So, all day today, I fiddled around with long form ASMR, pretty graphics, Minecraft. It's the top selling game of all time. I thought it would give me infinite stuff to do on my channel. And every time I think about things like that, I get this large wave of knowledge, information, perhaps, or warning from somewhere else. I will do this instead of that. Been working on a morning routine as my writer and recorder self. That's what I feel like I should keep on with. God has to sit me down sometimes and remind me of what I'm meant to do, whether it's the meds or just my natural inclination as an artist to do everything I see everyone else doing. I want to play in the sandbox with everyone else's ideas, use the toys at my disposal, but I want to help people. I genuinely care. It's a fun game to see my subs go up and retention move back and forth. I just want to help people at the end of the day and see this, oddly enough, as a way to get stuff like this that I've been working on for years. Out to you in between journal entries and prayers and caring, and once in a while I get the itch to do ASMR Minecraft, and I work all day to get everything, mods and setups and this is the sixth or seventh thing that I've recorded today, and it's the most genuine by far, too, as well as concise. The last one was this stuff I'm saying, but not concise, so I pray that God's with you. I pray that He blesses me and mine, and I hope you're well. I'll see you soon with the real me stuff. The stuff I'm